as a testament to the amazing life that he lived. And that is that Dito loved feet. He would sit under the desk, he would nudge everyone's feet and legs because he wanted to be pet by feet. He lived an amazing life. He was pet by Alinity's feet, Bonnie's feet, my feet, SD Peach's feet, Amaranth's feet.
Excuse me? Are you talking about Nick right now?
No, this is about Dito.
Oh, okay. All right.
He was pet by many feet, and I'm glad that he got to live the life that he wanted. And